Pisces, two cards, one tarot card, and one of those, right? And then I'm going to bed. All right, Pisces, one tarot and one something. I wish I could hear y'all say, pick that one, but I don't know. So this is going to be it. Four wands in reverse, Pisces. Something is ending. So where do we go with this? Do we want truth or do we want a confession? Let's do one of each. Well, we got one that's sitting there. Let's bring this baby down to Pisces. Let's get one truth with them. It says, I never told you I was in a relationship. I didn't think it would get this far. Pisces, your person is ending. A four of wands. They're ending a connection. Confessions. One card, Pisces. One card. I'm not cheating. You hold my heart and that frightens me, Pisces. Somebody's ending a connection. Could be a marriage, something. Lack of stability, lack of support, not being seen, not being heard, ignored, whatever. It's just not working. And for you, Pisces, they never told you that they were in this relationship to begin with. I didn't think it would get this far. So they didn't think that they would feel the way that they feel or love you or care about you or whatever this far is to you. And you hold my heart, Pisces, and that frightens me. They're scared shitless. They're ending something, Pisces. And they want you.